Hi, my name is Masuma and I'm a mathematics and finance final year student, so third year at City University of London, and I would like to share with you my experience. It's a 3-year course, however between your second and third year course, if you wish, you can take a placement year. You can either choose from doing just pure mathematics, mathematics and finance, which is what I do, or mathematics and finance with econ. They're all very similar, however there's a slight difference in which modules that you do each year. In second year you get to have one module option choice, and in third year you get to choose 4 modules that you would like to do. Throughout the 3 years, the maths varies between pure and applied mathematics. Also, in first year, alongside the mathematics and finance modules, there was also econ modules, also a module called programming and computational mathematics, which was very interesting. You learn how to use VBA on Excel, which is a type of coding, so it's different from your usual maths modules. In second year, there was a module called professional development and employability, which was very beneficial because they went through the whole process of how to get an internship, placement year, or even the grad scheme for third year, and they helped you with your CV. Very, very useful. And then in third year, you get 4 choices. 2 of my favorite modules so far is groups and symmetry and game theory. The student support at City is very, very good. So we have a careers team, which can help you with your CV, your mock interviews. They always send you information about placements, internships that are open in your field. You can go to them and just talk about what you, if you're unsure about what you want to do in the future, they can help you find a path for you. Also in first year they introduced micro placements, which is like 2 to 3 week placements that you go and work for a company in what field you want to do, and it's just very useful for your work experience, for your CV, building that up. You also get a personal tutor which stays with you throughout the 3 years, so I've used my personal tutor a lot. I've gone to him for any issues or problems that I might have that I need help with, and they have been resolved. And also in first year you have personal tutor sessions weekly, which is very useful because if you're finding anything difficult or something that you need to be explained, as well as going to the professors, of course, because they have drop-in hours where you can go to them and talk to them for any issues that you have, that any problems that you may need help with, you can also go to your personal tutor. There's also labs and tutorials for most of the modules, which is extra support. They go through the exercise sheets and you can go there and just go through the sheets, and any problems that you have or something that you're not understanding with, they'll help you and go through it with you. You can become a student ambassador, so it's basically a part-time job that is very flexible hours. You get to choose which shift that you want to do. They have many different student jobs on campus, so it's like a work platform at City University, which is really helpful. I'm a student ambassador myself. Social life at City is really, really good. So like I said before about student ambassador, I met a lot of students by doing shifts on different courses, not just my course, but also on your course. They do group projects, which is really good in first, second and third year, because then you get to not just meet people in the lecture rooms, but you can also meet different students that you may not have seen before, or you can get to know more people on your course. There's also a lot of social places that you can go to, like there's City Bar that's open Monday to Friday. There's events that goes on there. There's informal area, so it's, you can go there to study, but it's not the library, so you don't have to be completely silent. So you can do group studying there, you can meet new people, it's really good. There's also City Sport, which is City's own sort of gym. there's a lot of societies and a lot of society events. The societies are also not just based on courses, especially for freshers. I remember in my first year I went to like more than 10 events and I met loads of different people from different courses, different backgrounds, different ethnicities, and everyone's really friendly, and the events are really good because they really make you feel welcome and they make you get involved, they make you chat and talk to new people, get to know new people. I myself was on the committee of a society. So yeah, that was my experience, and I hope that helped you sort of get more of an insight of what it would be like studying at City University of London.